Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the moment that we have been waiting for, as today we share a major announcement from 2K and WWE regarding WWE 2K22. I am your host, the last professional broadcaster, Sam Roberts. You can catch my work on the Not Sam Wrestling podcast and, of course, the Not Sam YouTube channel. But joining me today, the one and only Byron Saxton, who, of course, we see live every week on WWE Raw.
I appreciate that intro. I feel special now.
You're on Raw.
Well, I'm glad to be here. I've been fortunate enough to have worked with 2K on past and present entries to the series, and I know how much passion and love goes into each game. It's my pleasure to be here honoring this year's cover superstar.
You know, after taking the time needed and putting in the work to ensure WWE 2K22 is the most impressive entry in the flagship WWE video game franchise to date, 2K is ready to show the work to the world and prove that this time, Byron, it hits different.
Indeed. Last year, we got our first sneak peek at the top features coming to WWE 2K22, including a redesigned game engine, new controls, stunning graphics, and all new game modes. Now, over the coming weeks, 2K will provide deeper insights into each of these features and game modes ahead of launch.
Being that this is the year of WWE 2K22's comeback, it's only fitting that for our first announcement today, we introduce a WWE superstar that has staged multiple comebacks of his own, proving his resiliency time and time again. His name is synonymous with the Mexican tradition of lucha libre, featuring fast-paced action, incredible aerial maneuvers, and masked competitors. And he paved the way for many high-flying, agile superstars to follow in his path. In celebration of his 20th anniversary as a WWE superstar, ladies and gentlemen,
here we go.
It is my distinct honor to introduce your WWE 2K22 cover superstar, Rey Mysterio.
Yeah!
All right.
Congratulations.
Thank God.
Thank you very much,
Rey Mysterio, congrats,
man. Thank you so much. And how is everyone doing out there, man? Thank you very much for joining us today, man. This is an incredible moment for me, really. You know, to be able to represent the culture of Lucha Libre as a cover superstar of WWE 2K22, it's a moment of great pride, not just for me, but for the generations that come after me and for all my people, man, for all the Latinos out there, man. This is a great moment, definitely.
Yeah, I mean, it's going to be huge. So many stories in your career, right? Because that's what the game is ultimately going to be all about. Not only just the fact that you're that cover superstar, but sharing your stories through 2K22 and showcase mode.
Without a doubt, you know, I'm looking forward to share those stories with all of you guys. The behind the scene moments, you know, my career with a dedicated community of players. I mean, you're going to see some stuff here that you have never seen before. So get ready for this ride.
And when we talk about your career, you've won numerous titles all over the world. You've headlined premium live events. Over the past year, teaming up with your son, Dominic.
Yeah.
Becoming the first father-son duo to be SmackDown Tag Team Champions here in WWE. I got to know, with all your accomplishments and now adding cover superstar to 2K22, how does this compare to all your other accolades?
Man, I think every moment or every accolade that I had throughout my career has a different meaning, you know? Just being able to share the ring with my son, very special moment. A lot of people would ask me, how does that compare to winning the world title at WrestleMania? Like, it's just two different moments, man. This moment that I'm living right now with my son, I never thought I was gonna be able to live it, and I'm actually here. And not only that, but we became tag team champions, the first father and son, you know? So it's been an incredible ride. I've enjoyed every moment that I've had in the ring, you know, from my beginning in 89 up until now, 2022.
1989, that is unbelievable, especially when you put it in the context with everything that we've got in 2K22. Of course, This year, WWE 2K22 is set to look, feel, play, and hit different when it releases worldwide on March 11th for PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and Windows PC, as well, of course, as PlayStation 5, Xbox Series X, and S. Ray, when you talk about those moments, and we talked about the stories and everything, you're not only the cover superstar for 2K22. You're also part of Showcase Mode, which is going to go through all those moments that you were talking about, Byron. Is there any specific moment that you're looking forward to bringing fans on a journey with through the game?
Without a doubt. You know, we have the very first WrestleMania moment where it's Eddie versus Rey Mysterio. WrestleMania 21, WrestleMania goes Hollywood. That moment right there, that's what kicked off, you know, this feud between Eddie Guerrero and myself. And shortly after, you know, Eddie left us. And there was another special moment that came out of that where I was able to face HBK, you know, in a memorable show that we had that night displayed for Eddie's passing, you know. And as hard as that was, that moment was very special, and I knew that Eddie was looking down and enjoying that night along with all of us that were part of that event. But yeah, HBK versus Rey Mysterio, Eddie Guerrero, Rey Mysterio, WrestleMania 21. We have Undertaker, Rey Mysterio at the Rumble, and you can keep going on and on.
So I want sort of a behind the scenes exclusive look here. Give us the intel. Like, walk us through the moment you found out that you were actually going to be the cover superstar for 2K22.
Man, it was it's almost like you're in a awe moment. Like, no, really? This is really going to happen? So I heard all the hype and the work that we were putting in, but it still hadn't hit me yet. And I think it didn't really hit me until just a couple days that it was getting ready that we were getting ready to make the announcement and release the date. So that's when it really hit. And, you know, it was just something that's very special to me because of all the years that I put in this business. A lot of feedback that I get from the fans saying, Ray, you're one of the favorite superstars that I love to pick when I play you on PlayStation or Xbox or whatever their favorite game station might be. So to hear all of that and now to know that part of the cover, like this is it. And I think it's a great time for me too, because I really don't know how many years I have left in this career. So I think that this timing was like right on point. This just put the cherry on top of the icing.
You know, I think part of the connection that fans have with you is that you brought your whole family into wrestling. And we feel that connection with you because you bring us all in. And I mean, you've talked on Twitter in the past about playing these games with your kids and beating them every time.
Frustrating to a point because I can never be dumb.
You can't.
But it's all good. It's all good.
So when you play this game, though, because we're talking about the whole career of Rey Mysterio, and I mean, it's expansive. Are you going to want to play teaming with your son or fighting for his custody?
This game hits so different that I want to experience every single mode. Like, I really want to be a part of everything.
Yeah,
I really can't wait to you would think that I would have dibs on already have played it and letting you guys know, hey, you got to get this game because it's dope. But I'm going to have to wait till it comes out, till it releases March 11th. So, but I definitely would love to experience every mode possible in this game because it's definitely out of this world.
So when it comes to experiences, let's just talk about you. You know, obviously you have a Hall of Fame career that you've created. As you look at the future, what are some goals you still want to accomplish both in and out of the ring?
There's definitely a WrestleMania moment that is yet to be seen, you know, next to my son. You know, that's something that if you would have told me a year ago, which is the amount of time that my son has been wrestling, that I was going to be able to share the ring with my son, let alone become tag team champions, the first ever in the history of WWE, I would have said, you're crazy. Get out of here. You know, so now that things have kind of just flourished and have manifested, I'm putting this out in the world. You know, I want to have a WrestleMania moment with my son before I end up hanging up the mask.
That would be absolutely incredible.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing. Let's not be selfish here, Byron. Let's go ahead and take a few more questions from the press who we have joining us virtually today. Alistair McGeorge of Metro, he asks, the WWE 2K series provides a chance for fans to play out their own dream WWE matches, past and present. What opponents would you like to get into the ring with today and why?
Ooh, so I've been keeping a close eye on Kevin Owens.
Woo!
You know, him and I have never clashed on a one-on-one. It's always been in a four-way, not too long ago with Seth and Finn and myself, you know, but Kevin Owens is a guy that I've had my eyes on. Finn Balor is another guy that I would love to go out there and just, you know, compete on one-on-one. You know, I think those two guys are definitely at the top of my list right now.
So WWE 2K22 also introduces My Faction, which allows players to create their dream faction of superstars. In a similar vein of dream booking, Patches Chance from Daily DDT, asks, which three superstars of the past or present would you choose to join you in the ultimate four-person faction?
Let's rebuild the LWO.
Wow, yeah, why not? Why not? That's still in the back of my mind. I would love to rebuild the LWO.
Yeah.
You know, why not put Rey Mysterio and Damian Priest side by side, right? I mean,
yeah,
hey.
But, you know, I think there'd be a power struggle.
You think so?
I think there'd be a power struggle.
I think it's worth witnessing that power struggle.
Yeah, you're probably right.
It happened.
You know, there's you know, the amount of Latinos that are right now part of the WWE is just growing. It's barely flourishing. You know, we have Garza and Carrillo that are tremendous talent. You know, I've had the opportunity to work them in Mexico before they joined WWE, and they are incredibly talented. You know, and not to mention that my son would get the rub and learn some of that Lucha Libre style, which he really hasn't been training that much of that style because he jumped right into the American style. So that would be something to definitely enjoy. You know, if I would go back in history and time, I think I'm a big Mr. Perfect fan.
Ooh.
I'm a big Macho Man fan. I'm a big, believe it or not, there was something there that I enjoyed, Bam Bam Bigelow.
I love it.
You know?
I love that.
I think those three guys would be my pick.
Talk about, I mean, he wasn't a little guy, but talk about somebody that could move.
Yes.
Bam Bam.
Yeah. Whew. And I actually had the opportunity to wrestle him in WCW 96, 97, and I really enjoyed that moment.
That's amazing. Chris Hayner of GameSpot, he asks, you've been in a number of games dating back to WCW. What's it like now as a legend, realizing people might be able to not only play as you, but also as your son, Dominic, and who should have the better stats in the game, you or Dominic?
Come on, you should not even ask that question. Of course, the father, you know.
I saw you dump him over the top rope on Monday.
See, that's what he gets if he doesn't pay attention, and that's gonna happen at the Rumble if he doesn't look out for himself. You know, first off, I think it's really cool to be able to enjoy this game with my son now. Now it's not him as a little kid saying, Daddy, I'm playing you on the new 2K game. Now it's Pops, it's me and you. You know, let's team up and try to take some fools down.
Yeah.
So I think we would team up, definitely.
Thinking of more dream matches, Mike Johnson, a PW Insider, would like to know, what dream tag team match would you like to see players have you and Dominic wrestle in WWE 2K22?
So I would definitely love to see Garza and Carrillo face Dom and Rey, just because of that clash of style, you know, that lucha libre style. I think that would be incredible. Man, I'm a big fan of Ricochet.
Yeah.
So I would love to see Ricochet team up with whoever and face Dom and myself, you know, definitely some high-flying action there. And I know a lot of fans have picked me in the past because of how exciting the moves can get in the game. So I think that's a very cool, unique moment that fans can get to enjoy. They can't be Rey Mysterio in the ring, but they can be Rey Mysterio inside the PlayStation or Xbox or whatever their game mode is.
Joseph Moorer of Gaming Nexus asks, if your 20th anniversary in WWE, it's your 20th anniversary in WWE, and you're a clear first ballot Hall of Famer, who will eventually induct you into the WWE Hall of Fame?
Wow. I've had so many people to thank for my journey, you know, and the fans being a big priority, because without them, I would not be where I'm at now. But I definitely see, either my son or just my family in general, my wife, my daughter, and my son. I mean, they've all been part of WWE from day one, and I think that would be a very special moment. You know, they've hung with me till this day, from the very first day. So I owe them a lot for putting up with me.
Yeah, you probably owe it to your wife after that custody and briefcase match.
Yes.
I'll tell you what, your wife, Angie, does know how to wield a kendo stick.
Yes.
Very, very proficient in that realm.
All you have to do is just push her just a little bit. The first one was kind of soft, like, no, harder. Okay.
Well, Lawrence Maladondo of Screen Rant says, when going through the process of filming the interview footage for the showcase mode, did you ever look back at any moments in your career in a different light?
Not really. I think that type of question, you kind of needs to be asked in the moment as you're going through stuff. But there's just been so many moments in my career. I think I would need to have like a one-on-one session or just an open session and have fans ask me about certain moments. That way they just trigger back in my mind, you know. But like I said, every moment has been very, very special, and I've enjoyed every single one of them.
That's amazing. Still focusing on your longevity, the very tall Sean Ross Sapp of Fightful notes that you've been in video games all the way back to WCW versus NWO World Tour. How has your participation in the games evolved since 1997? Are you impressed by how much more realistic the graphics and animations to depict you have become?
Oh, 1,000%. I'm truly impressed. Now, I don't play as much as I should play, although all my teachings, and I have to say that my teacher is Dominic when we come down, and sometimes we travel with our PlayStation, because that is our choice. And, we'll sit down in the hotel and just play each other. But he teaches me a lot of how the process works and how to get into certain modes. But overall, like, I've seen the evolution of gaming, and it has been incredible. I mean, to the point where now, we're going into a certain mode that you can play or pick certain storylines that you saw throughout a kid, through your childhood.
Yeah.
Which I think is amazing.
Content creator Smack Talks has a great question here about the all new My GM mode coming to 2K22, where players can take over as general manager of Raw or SmackDown. When you get a chance to play the mode, which show will you choose to run, and who will be your first draft pick?
Wow. I think my first draft pick would be Brock Lesnar.
Smart choice.
Just overall, he's been overpowering and leaps and comes back whenever he wants and does whatever he wants, because he is Brock Lesnar, right? So there's nothing we can do about that. And even if we wanted to, we probably couldn't.
No.
You know what it's like. What it's like.
Yes, yes.
Love it. We're coming up on time here, but one more question from the press. Bernard Colas of Lay 10 Sport asks, we know you love soccer, and you've already met the players from Real Madrid and Manchester United. Which soccer player would you create in WWE 2K22 creation suite to face against in the ring?
Wow. That would definitely have to be between Messi and Ronaldo. And if I had to pick one or the other, I would probably go with Ronaldo, just because Messi looks like he's more of a chill, laid-back dude. Ronaldo feels he's more like, you know, yeah, I'll jump in there, and he'll get in the ring and try something new. So I would definitely pick Ronaldo.
Well, we thank you, all of you, for joining today's announcement. We thank Ray for being a part of it, and say congratulations to Ray once again on being this year's cover superstar for WWE 2K22.
Yes, absolutely. Congratulations, Ray. And thank you to everyone on the line for attending and to our viewers at home as well. And as a reminder, WWE 2K22 launches this coming March 11th. So head over to WWE.2K.com or follow WWE Games on social media for all the latest updates and your pre-order information.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, everyone. I look forward to having everyone experience my 2K showcase this March. So check it out.